Day. Oh yes, it's a wonderful day. Greetings everyone at home in the name of Jesus or for wherever you are watching us. It's always a joy to be coming to your homes and to be speaking to you and spending some time with you today in Jesus' name. Today we are going to be hearing Dr. Swanim Somi. He'll be speaking about the power of faith, and he equates the power of faith to money, currency. And he has so many things to say, like money. If you have money, don't need to speak to anyone. Like, for instance, if you go to buy food in the shop, you don't necessarily need to speak to anyone. You go in, you take what you need, you go to the teller, you give the items, and you pay. You can even go out without saying anything. Money is power, and it gives you the ability to do things. So likewise, faith is powerful. Through faith we can do absolutely everything. So let's go to the man of God and hear what he has to say today, and I believe and I hope you will be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
Have you seen a money building a house? You have never seen it. But the power of it make people to be able to build their house. The power of faith. Are you with me? I say the power of faith. Okay, let me put aside faith. Whilst I put it on high, I'm saying
imali,
money or currency
yenza smile,
makes a person to smile,
yenza abantu bakuthande,
make people to love you,
yenza abantu basondele duze kwawe,
make people to draw closer
yenza
to
abantu
you,
bayidlise santshanyana,
make people to be friends with you.
Imali.
Because of
imali
money,
ugqoke kahle.
Money makes you to dress well.
Imali ngekwenza ugqoke kahle.
Does money make you to dress well?
Kagiyona imali.
No, it's not money.
Amandle imali.
It is the power of a currency. It's the power of
the
currency. What does that give you, a grocery? It's currency. I want you to understand when I put it in the Christian
side.
What makes me to dress well like this? It's currency that makes me to dress like this. I took out a currency that I bought the suit. I got the shoes and the watch. What makes me to wear in this manner? It's money.
As long as I have money.
In other words, as long as I have money, I'll continue to dress well.
Ngizoqhubeka ngifudumala.
I'll continue to be warm.
As long as I have money.
As long as I have money.
Ngizoqhubeka ngisuthe.
I will continue to be fed.
Ayikho into engizoyicela.
There is nothing that I'm going to beg.
Angana umyazwakalela.
Are you with me?
Manginemali.
When I have a currency.
Ayikho into engizoyicela.
There is nothing that I'm going to beg.
Ngizoyithatha.
I'll just take.
Ngizoyikhomba.
I'll just point it.
Ngobani?
Why?
Ngisho ngayisimungu.
Even if I cannot be able to.
Manginemali.
But when I have money.
Ngiyena esitolo ngithatha into engiyifunayo.
When I enter into the shop.
Angidingi nokumaza ucashier wakhona.
Whatever I want, I don't even need.
Angidingi nokumaza umnikazi wesitolo.
Or the owner of the shop.
Okwami ukuqoqa into engiyifunayo.
What I need to do is to collect what I need. And put the money in the till.
Uthi ngithanda kangithanda kusondaba yami le ufuna lento mina na into enginikeza lento.
Whether I love me or doesn't, it doesn't matter, but it's what I need that matters.
iBhayibheli lithi
The Bible says
imali
money
impendulo
is the solution of everything the answer
imali
money
impendulo
it's the answer
yeah yonke imthandazo yakho
of all your prayers
yabana mawune imali
you know when you have money
awuthandazi kakhulu
you don't pray more
mangithi awuthandazi kakhulu ngisho ukuthi awuceli kakhulu
I mean you don't beg more
uthi baba ngiyabonga
you say father I thank you
Baba ngiphisi kwasemihla wena baba ngiyabonga isinkwa semihla ngemihla
You just pray and say Father I thank you for the daily bread
Baba ngiphi pass fare baba ngiyabonga imali yasebank lami
You just say Father I thank you for the money in my account
Baba ngiyabonga ngiyabonga baba
Father I thank you
Uzodale ngiyabonga baba
You keep on saying Father I thank you
ngiyabonga
oh, Lord I thank you
You understand?
Do you understand?
Uyabona ukuthi umuntu onemali.
You know a person that possesses money.
Ukwazi ukuthi ayoshintsha yabona azalo namazinyo ayinqabulela.
Can be able.
Agibelene yabona nje elinye phezulu kwelinye.
Can
ahamba yowalungisa waqondisa.
Can be able to go and fix his teeth if they're not in the right sequence.
Angana mangiyazwakala.
Are you with me?
Athi kade seyelo nginxa yokumadla uphuthu yabona nje yajika imbala ahamba yowa clean abemhlophe qwa.
Can be able to clean the teeth and to be white.
Inenza le.
But the reason it's money.
Oh Michael Jackson baze bashintsha ibala labo bafaka nekhala lomlungu.
Michael Jackson even changed their complexion.
Oh Nicki Minaj bafutha yabona bayilungisa bathi shay total makeover.
Nicki Minaj done a total makeover.
Nomshoza nabo bayilungisa imali yonke leyo.
And Shoza also did a total makeover.
None imali ungenza noma yini.
When you have money you can do
anything. Wathatha into engemuva ifa ngaphambili engaphambili ifa ngemuva.
You can take something that is
noma yini mawune imali
and what is what you put it back you do anything when you have money
khona abantu nje abanemali
others that have money
abangasayi cinema cinema isendlini kubona
that they no longer go to the cinema but cinema is at home
baya order grocer
they just order grocery
bayethelwe ekhaya
and it will be delivered
ekhaya kufike kuswipe
uyi and then they will swipe at home
abasayi nasesitolo
babona
ukumosha isikhathi ukuyothenga igrocery
grocery shop because they see it as a waste of time
hello pushana nabantu abesitolo bona mamesane imali yabo
they don't stand in a long queue but money is
so uyayibona imali njani
so do you see
mawune imali
money when you have money
awolokulandela abantu
you don't keep on chasing after people
Yabona ngatsene ngizwa kabi.
I can see that you are hearing me in the bad way. Let me tell you.
Njoba ngichaza ngemali.
As I'm explaining about money.
Ngichaza ukuthi nokukholwa kunjalo.
I'm meaning to say that faith is like this.
Lento ekwazi ukwenziwa imali ukukholwa kuyazi ukuyenza nangaphezulu.
What it can be able to be done by money, faith can do even more.
Awulokhu negotiator.
You don't keep on negotiating.
Mangabu nokholwa.
When you have faith.
Awuceli permission yamuntu.
You don't ask anybody's permission.
Zokutshela ngalo sisi wase Samaria.
I will tell you by this.
Wafike vuzigazi.
That came bleeding.
Evuzigazi non-stop.
Was bleeding non-stop.
Akacelanga nakujesu umnikazi wokuphila.
Didn't ask even from.
Wafike wathi ngizucela ngoba nginayo into engidikeza izinto engiyifunayo.
He said I'm not even going to.
Wathi ngizobamba umphetho wengubo yakhe.
Going to touch the hem.
Mangawubamba umphetho wengubo.
Once I touch the hem.
Kungqamuka la kimi.
This bleeding is going to.
Wafike ubamba ngempela.
And then she's
Kosi mawubamba.
The time she touched the hand.
Wathethele kumpompu wesu.
And the hand.
Wathethele ukuphila kuye.
Released life.
Ishi pepele kwanqamuka same time.
The Bible says stop same time.
Ukopa.
The bleeding.
Kwaphela same time.
It's finished, it disappeared. Bleeding.
Wesiyabuza uJesu.
Then Jesus asked.
Uba nokrossing.
Who's the one who just done crossing?
Uba nosethathe oyithathele.
Who just took?
Uba nosethathele ukuphila ngakabnikeshi.
Who's the one who just received healing once?
Ngicela ukukutshela mntaka baba.
Let me tell you my brother.
Ngiyakuzulinda ngise ngibeka ithuba lokubeka izandla.
You won't even need.
Ngingathi ngisashumela qhasho kunqamuka ukopha kuwena njengamanje.
Once I'm preaching the bleeding will just.
Ngisathi ngisashumayela liphele ikhanda kade libhlungu isonto lonke.
Once I'm preaching you will just your headache will just stop.
Udinga lento enganegotiation namuntu.
You just need what doesn't mean.
Yabona lento ethi ukholwa.
You know this thing called faith.
Ayinegotiation nanonkulunkulu.
It doesn't even negotiate with God.
Ayinegotiation nano Satan.
It doesn't even negotiate with the devil.
Ayinegotiation nanabathakathi.
It doesn't even negotiate.
Ayinegotiate isabe ngisho igebengu.
It's not even afraid of.
Maka yavuka la ngaphakathi.
It arises inside.
Yenzi wine libe khona manje ebengathatha inyanga yonke kodwa lenziwe ngomzuzu owodwa.
It's made the one that would have taken a year to be done but to be done in one second.
Liqaqa umuntu obesegongobela iminyaka wonke istroke amasana aqaqa ngokushesha.
It will bring healing to somebody that have a stroke.
Lenza umuntu okade engasebenza umahlalela athi ngiyavuka ngiyofuna umsebenzi ngomsombuluko ngiyoqashwa mina.
To make a person that was unemployed and said Monday I'm going to go and going to be hired.
Hayi bobangiswa abantu base Clermont.
Is the Clermont people with me?
Bazalwane.
Brethren.
Yabona lento ekuthi ukholo.
You know this thing that is fine.
Kusho uNkulunkulu.
It says God.
Use olungileyo wami.
Say my righteous one.
Olungileyo.
My righteous
one. Ophila ngokholo.
Shall live by faith.
Uzophila ngokholo.
Shall live by faith.
Ophila ngokholo.
Will live by faith.
Uzophila ngokholo.
Shall live by faith.
Ophila ngokholo.
Will live by faith.
Noma yini
whenever
uphila ngokukhona
you can you live by faith
noma ungasakhi imali kuya account
even when you don't have money
uphila ngokukhona
live by faith
noma ungazokhokha kanjani ikwelele
even if you don't know how you
uphila ngokukhona
live
noma ubone ukuthi iminyaka isihambile
even if you can see
ufuna umntwana
you want the baby
uyatholakala ngokukhona
you can receive it by faith
kusho ukuthini ukuphila ngokukhona.
What does it mean to live by faith?
Kusho ukuthi ubiza into engekho njengeyikhona.
It means you call things that are not as if they are.
Hayi bangana makuyazwakala.
As I'm listening to Dr. Swane Msomi, I'm saying, Lord, I believe. Please help my unbelief. Increase my faith. I want to believe you more. I want to have this faith that is not doubting, like the mustard seed. Even if it can be small, but it does not doubt. I want that kind of faith, but it must not be small always, but it must also grow. I also want to do greater things. May you help me, Lord, to grow in you, in Jesus' name. I believe you, that's also your prayer, for you to grow in the Lord, to reach the level of maturity in the Lord. Having said that, we would like to say, thank you to all our partners that have supported us till this far through your prayers and through your financial support. But financial support is never enough. Prayer support is never enough so that you'll be able to go to the ends of the world to take this gospel, to take this anointing of Dr. Swane Msomi to the ends of the world. We need your support even financially. If you are deciding right now, and may the Lord bless you as you decide to support us financially, here is the information on the screen, and may the Lord bless you as you make that decision. Now we are going back to the demonstration. We are going to see Dr. Swane Msomi praying for the sick, delivering those who are bound. And I believe that as you claim that anointing for yourself, there is no distance in prayer. Wherever you are, if you can just believe, you can just touch the hem of his garment and you will be healed in Jesus' name, no matter what the situation is. There is absolutely nothing impossible for our God. Amen.
Who's here feeling pain?
Well,
it's you.
So go.
Stand up.
Khona lo sabayo.
There's the one.
Ungalahlekelwa ngoba lento le izokuthatha iminyaka eminingi.
must not be scared because this is going to take you years.
Angikwazi ukusuka laphambili ngizosho la ngoba lento le ila angaze ayitathe athathe healing yakho. Longele imangala ma.
Then stand to the side.
Yini lephethe?
What is that that you have?
Phethe iqolo bani.
Iqaleni.
Ade ngiqali.
It's for a long time.
Uze wachatha izolo. Bekho bhlo.
It was painful.
Ngifuna sebenzise ukukholwa.
I want her to use faith.
Sekunesikhathi singakanani likuphethe?
For how long?
Kunenyanga yonke.
It's almost the whole month.
Usenenyanga yonke.
Almost the whole month.
Ephethwe yini?
Having what?
Iqolo. Izolo uze wachatha. Eklini iqolo lakhe. But lithi iBhayibheli olungileyo.
But the Bible say my righteous one.
Yophila ngokukholwa.
Shall live by faith.
Salwasa. Ngiza la ngoba wena.
I am coming here because it's you.
Ngitshela ukuthi wenzakalani.
Tell me what is happening.
Sengineslondo slime lonyeni seyanga ngicabanga ngeke odokotela about 3.
Oh when uyayidala le cancer.
Angidali ngibona mama ndasipholi.
Asipholi. Uze ku Dr. Msomi ke namhlanje sizophela. Iqolo.
Back ache.
Islondo.
Yeah.
Ngilandele.
Follow me.
As ngisangilandele.
As you are.
Nizobe niphila. Benza njani?
What will be taking place?
Ngithe zibe ngilandele.
I said as they are following.
Bazobe bephila.
They will be receiving.
As long as ngilandele.
As long as they continue to.
Ukuphila kwabo kuyobe kuqhubeka.
Their healing will continue.
Eh? Mangithanda bengathi amhlale lapha phansi uzophila khona.
If I would have loved I would say just sit down.
Ingoba ukukhola kwami ngikukondishinile.
I have conditioned my faith.
Ngakunikeza instruction.
And gave it an instruction.
Yabona ukholo?
You know faith?
Uyakunikeza instruction.
You give it an instruction.
Ukuthi wena
that you
hambogcila kasikhombisa.
Go and dip yourself 7 times.
Hayi ukugobhogobho angakini hambogcila eJordan.
To the river Jordan.
Kasikhombisa.
7 times.
Ukholwa ngikunikeza instruction.
I'm giving faith an instruction.
Ngakunikeza umyalezo ngathi wena lento izokwenzeka kanje.
I've given faith an instruction and say this is how it's going to happen.
Salwa sap. Uthe silonda sakho sebhlungu.
Said it's so it's paining.
Anzwa?
Sisathule ngoba ngisanda kubuya kudokotela.
Sithule.
Eh.
Sithule ngoba usuka kudokotela.
Eh, kusibe sibuke, sibe sivuke futhi.
Ungangikhola mina makutshela ukuthi ngesaphinde sivuke.
Eh, ngakholwa.
Can you believe me if I say you're no longer going to have the soul?
Bekubhlungu kuphi ngaphakathi noma
yabo nje la ngathi kunombala obovu bekunesilonda lonto bekunamangidla ushoshozile.
I had a sore difficulty eating.
Salwa sam sophili.
Oh lady you are healed.
Ayo awuna ikhetha.
Don't have cancer.
Wena uzongitshela ngomsombuluko kuyobe ngathi akukaze kube nalutho.
Amen.
Even for Sunday kuyobe ngathi akukaze kube nalutho.
So philile ke. You will tell me on Monday even on Sunday you will report it would be as if you never had it.
Okay, ben, as check.
Can you bend?
Check iqolo lenyanga yonke
manje. Check your back that have been giving you trouble for the whole month.
Linja.
How was it? It's painful.
Painful? Out.
Just bend the side.
Out.
Just bend the side.
Tsana ngemvimbo yakhe sengiphelile.
Say by his stripes I'm healed.
Khambela namanga gogo.
Why are you lying?
Ngoba niyakula nje.
Because you are sick.
Ngantu wena ushilo ba.
You are the one who have said dead.
Oh, we are ikholwa lento engiyishoyo.
What I'm saying. Yes, I believe it because you're the one who said it.
Okay. Akube kuwe njengokukhola kwakho.
Okay.
Njengamanje lobuhlungu obuzwayo abuphele.
Hallelujah. Let it be unto you according to your faith.
Uthe ngokukhula kwami zoba njalo.
Eh?
Uthe ngokukhula kwami zoba njalo uzophela.
Said.
Ngitshe izophela.
Eh, ushunja.
Ngitshe lobuhlungu obuzwayo abuphele.
Said the faith, the pain
uzophela.
Obuzwayo mina.
Mina.
Olo buhlungu obuzwayo.
Yeah.
Pain that you're feeling.
Ungakholwa manje ukuthi sekuphelile.
Can you believe?
Oh, uyakholwa ukuthi sekuphelile.
Yeah, ngoba sowushilo.
Noma sengishilo.
Yeah.
Okay, awubchekeke salukazi.
Can you check the pain? What is happening?
I'm
trying to stretch myself. You're not stretching yourself. You are trying to stretch. Yes, I am trying to stretch myself.
Can I ask,
do you feel any pain? Let's keep on
our pain.
I can still feel the pain a little. Dad, it's a year, this thing has been giving me pain.
Ukuthi kuthatha isikhathi esingakanani akusho ukuthi kuzothatha isikhathi esingako ukuphila. Phila manje, phela manje.
The time period, it doesn't matter. If you set in your mind that it will disappear now, it will.
Ngiyangamthandazela.
Did I pray for?
Ngenze njani?
What did I do? But it's not as it was before.
Lalel, mina ngithi kuwena usuphilile ngokuphelele. Awuhambe ugijima ushonele ubuye ngala.
Can you walk around and run from that side?
Gijimisa lukazi.
Run, oh lady. What are you doing, old lady?
Wenzani man?
What are you doing right now?
We are kitching.
Why are you running? Because you're
playing.
I am healed because I can feel better.
You see, ukholo.
Faith. It's to receive the word or the instruction that you have been given. Because the word that you have been given, it has the power to change your life.
So
old lady, you are
bye-bye, congratulations.
Yakhala.
Namhlanje ngizodedela ugqobo.
Today I'm going to release the anointing.
Yabona amafutha engiwaphethe.
You see this anointing?
Ngizothela kulo mhlabathi waseClermont.
I will pour it over the land.
And iClermont ingayisafana naqala.
And Clermont will no longer be the same.
Ngiyawadedela.
I'm releasing it.
Ngiyawadedela.
I am 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 releasing it.
Rakapaya rababasha. Rababa sheke pero papasa. Repepepe shikara la babasan. Ugqobo lehlele phezu kwabafana. Ugqobo lehlele phezu kwamantombazana. Ugqobo lehlele phezu komama.
Ugqobo
lehlele phezu kobaba.
Ugqobo
lehlele phezu kwamakhehla.
Ugqobo
lehlele phezu kwama kwezalukwazi.
Alehlele
phezu kwayo yonke inyama.
WeClermont
ngekusafana naqala.
Clermont
usukhululekile.
You are now free.
Clermont usubusekile.
You are now blessed.
Clement, you are
now liberated.
Clement, ndiza.
Clement, fly.
Clement,
be.
Clement,
vela.
Ukhululiwe namhlanje.
I feel like saying, I love you, Lord, because you heard my cry and you pitied every wrong that I've ever done. He is so merciful. He is so loving and he is so kind. He wants everybody to be saved and to be healed and to be delivered. And I know that as you are in at your home, he is touching you right now and healing you. But above all things, there's something greater than healing. Salvation of your soul. What will benefit a man if he gains everything else but loses his soul? Your soul is important to God. So I'm inviting you to receive Jesus as your savior so that your sins will be forgiven, so that you'll have an everlasting life. If you want to say that, just say this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I receive you as my savior. Forgive my sins. Wash me with your precious blood. And if you have said that prayer, you are a new creation in Christ. All things have passed away. Behold, new things have come your way and upon your life. And I also want to pray for you, whatever situation that you are in, whatever bondage, everything is going wrong, everything is not coming right, you are looking for a job, you are looking for healing, may the Lord shine his face upon you and may he set you free today in Jesus' mighty name. Father, I pray for your children. Set them free from every bondage. Heal them, Father. Bless them. Give them blessings that give wealth in Jesus' mighty name. Breakthrough in all situations in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you as you touch them and as you heal them that you are blessing them and you are setting them free in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. I hope that you have been blessed today. May the Lord bless you and may we see one another next time. The Lord is good and the Lord is good all the time. Amen and amen. Bye-bye.